trouble. You look at Sakle side, Bicholim and Kamurli and some parts in Kirim constituency. They have some of the houses at half the level of the house, like nearly 3 meters of water has come up from the rivers. So they have been hit very badly. So their beds, sofa sets, TV, fridge, everything has been destroyed. So the children had to literally take their bags with the books and move out of the house so that their books and their other things have remained. Means it has been removed from the houses. So I request all the business community of Goa, especially the hotel industry, the industrialists, they should support at this time, and the support should come to Chief Minister Relief Fund, because Chief Minister can give, looking at the damage caused to the house and the households items, he can release the checks. The deputy collector normally releases check up to 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 maximum. But Chief Minister can release even up to 1 lakh. So if some damage is up to 5 lakhs, CM can give 50,000, 80,000, 1 lakh. So if we donate to Chief Minister Relief Fund, Chief Minister can give to all those affected people in the northern part of Goa.
Sir, now this time this has severely affected the state of Goa. In future, how the government seriously should think to be well prepared?
No, this is a natural. It is even a natural calamity. The rains are natural. Even if Goa is much better, you look at what is the state in Karnataka, Maharashtra, the neighboring states of ours. They are being severely hit. A lot of deaths have taken place. So their houses are underwater. Our houses were at least halfway. So their houses were below the water. So their damage is far more. So this is natural flooding, nothing related to man-made disaster. So the rains which have come were more than what we were expecting.
You would also like to others to join in this general
help? People of Goa should join in. All the business community should help at this time of the hour.
Sir, recently, the reader.